Today, I'm going to have another go at Zenith. Oh, wow. Shoot, I forgot my back pocket. Oh, yeah. Alright, so, yeah. Sorry, I got something in my back pocket. I was doing something earlier. So, we've got a medium full server there. Staff in the Nexus District. So let's see what the baker's got for me, or the chef.
Okay.
Right, that's what Brim's got for me. Mika's large order. Okay, so rosemary noodles. Sour carrot rosemary noodles. Okay. And they got some mushrooms or something. That's why I got mushrooms there. Let's not mess about. Okay, so I want to get up there, and I'm currently there. I think it's Obsidian Fortress is the quickest way getting there. Alright, let's see if we can get up into the palace in the sky. I mean, it's still Christmassy. What's going on with your nose, dude? Oh, that's the shading. Looks dodgy as hell. Alright, so there's the fortress. It's still doing that little glitch. Don't like it. Okay. If that carries on, I'm just going to have to stop playing this game. Well, they don't do anything, those bear traps. I can't remember what this plant is. I'll have a look in my menu at the moment, but let's collect a few while we're here. Okay.
Hail, warrior.
Okay. It's been so long since I've been in this area. Wow, they were a bit quick. Winter snow friend. Okay. What's that over there? Apples. It's like a grocery store. Is that another apple tree? That is really starting to annoy me. Does that mean I got him or what? Oh, wrong gun. Okay, so okay, just place it somewhere fun. So how do I do little buddies? Okay. So how do I spawn my little buddy? Okay. Okay. Okay, yeah, I don't know much than that really. Just been messing about on my own. There's a set of hands sticking out of there. Okay. Okay. So if I, alright. So that's okay, so we got okay. Bake 15 cookies, okay. Gather herbs. Got 15 noodle dish, flans. Okay, so I just, right, okay. All right. Board games, okay. Okay. How do I make that go away? Okay. The apples are back. It's just bugging the hell out of me. Now, is it just my game that does that? Oh, okay. I don't know. Should we go over the top here? So I'd have to beat them up again. Okay, so there's the palace. So, okay, let's see if we can, how far we can get. So how do you get up over there? It's just so many glitches when you go like cross. The hell? Oh, I fell through the map. And I ended up all the way back here. Okay, right. Skater. Wow, that was just weird. Oh. Ah, it's just glitching out big time. All right, let's have a look at my inventory. There's my little snowman dude. Okay, so just throwing away a snowball. Oh, there he is. Ah. There we go. Put him there. Okay. It's like you can see yourself. It's just messed up. Come on, Raman. Yeah, sort it out, would you? Alright, okay. So that's the way in over there, isn't it? I think it might be Rosemary. Just completed something. No, there's no one. Okay. I want to get over there. Sure, I want to get over there. There it is, it's over there. Ah, yes. Same over there for me to do, I know it. There's so many of them. Oh, shit. Damn. Very bad. It's probably going to put me all the way back where I came from. Miles away. Which way do I go? Oh, so let's just beat him up for fun. So I'm going. Okay, so he goes out. I still want to get in here, anyway. So let's just beat a few things up. Okay. I wonder why I'm looking about. I keep swearing I can hear the twinkle of the tears. So let's see if I can get out of there. It's just adjusted my health. Giving me a massive boost on it. Okay, this is where it starts getting just plain awkward and frustrating. I'll try and fly up here. Right, now that you have accomplished so much, I heard a rumour, I think you'd be interested. This place of death, the Vault of the Ancients, it was used in Sidon's time to honour... It was used in Sidon's time to honour the bodies and lives of the warriors. Let me... Okay, so... Go to Emerald Palace later. So, today we're trying to get up there. This isn't my first attempt. That's for certain. I just hope the chat, you can't see it, but I got a chat window. So, how the hell are you supposed to do stuff like this if your body... Oh my god, how? Am I on it or not? Ah, so frustrating. Oh, look at that. How are you supposed to jump? And then, I can't even jump off it. As soon as you start going up. Oh, I'm on it. Thank God for that. Right. Plus 50 health points, is that what it does? San Antro, okay. All right. Must have some other food that's going to boost my health. No, I haven't baked anything. Okay. Let's boost my health back up. Oh wait, stamina. So it's about there. Oh, come on. Oh, come on. Right, where's the spark? There. Okay. So far, so good. It's this section of platforms I'm not really looking forward to. There we go. So I got to walk onto that platform. God almighty. This is going to be hell on earth with this glitch. Oh. Where am I now? Okay, am I going back? Okay, we got. All right. I'm not even moving, and yet I'm moving. No. This is so if you get it wrong, you've got a second chance, I guess. I wonder if the standalone version's better than this. Oh. Okay. So I've got to get God, huh? Getting pretty sweaty now. Shit. So this is the closest I've ever been to the castle, and it looks like all I've got to do is get up to there. No. No. I got all the way up there. Where'd you go? Where do you go? Did I get him? I don't see his little symbol anywhere. What's 4:30? All right, I think where'd he go? Oh, shut up, yeah. Oh, I stir my head in. Can't even pick out a friggin' plant up now. Why didn't let me pick it up? This game is broken. As long as you don't fly, it's fine. But the moment you fly, what the hell? Okay, right, so currently I'm playing the desktop version. And I'm getting that stuttering full thing like that. I'm hoping it's picked up on stream. And there are instances where I can't pick stuff up. I don't know if it's something to do with lag between connection, but I don't get this problem with other games. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to pause the stream. And what I'm going to do is I'm going to set up standalone version and cast to the PC. And hopefully that'll be better. So please bear with me, I'll be right back. And standalone here. I'm not connected to the PC. Doesn't work quite the same. So I can't have a. I usually have a pop out chat window from Chrome sat up in the sky. So I'll look there ish. And I'll be able to look at the chat from there. But where I'm on standalone. Okay, so. First thing you notice straight away is graphically it's nowhere near as good. And the delay time between why am I shooters all the way down there. Okay. Alright, so I got my battle stuff back. God almighty, it's so much simpler. It's very little grass. There's this box up there. It's very little grass. It's stuttery as hell, but I don't know if that's where I'm casting. Well, there's a bug. I mean, I got the bug then. I think that means I got a bug. Let's just have a look at my inventory. There he is. Find so many of them. Anyway, first things first. At least that's a little less janky. Oh! Jesus, made me jump. See why it's slowly drawing in leaves to the tree. Wow. Now I see why I play on PC. Little pokeball. Oh, he's escaped. Even the sound effects are delayed. Right, here we go then, so all the way up here again. And there we go, we've got the same problem. This just ain't good enough round. It just makes something that's not particularly easy. What the hell? Is it my game? Because that old boy's gonna just get straight up there. Is it my game? Is it my headset? What? know where I went. I'm off of it again. So I've got to start all the way back there again, and I'm about to die. Oh, do you know what? I've had enough. I don't know if anybody else is suffering with these problems. But it's making something that's not overly easy an absolute friggin' nightmare. And then it's a shame. I did like this game, but if it's going to carry on like that, I just can't play. So I'm going to just have to end the stream. I've just had enough already. I shall try this game without streaming and see if we cast and see if that makes a difference, but I don't hold out much. Well, thank you for watching. Sorry that the content didn't exactly get cool and fun, but anyway.